As I was saying before, I can't subject myself to that sort of nonsense. Moral or not,
I just gotta go with my gut, you know? I mean, how else could I possibly live with myself? Or anyone else for that matter?
Yo. This glass is the shit.
I mean, let's say, for example, in one particular instance, I was to, perchance, happen to
It's like a flare. It's like singeing my retina.
Well, that, my friend, is because your glass is dry. Light's gonna rip right through.
Take it out.
Fill it with this fine Merlot. And. Your iris, retina, vitreous membrane, whatever. It's gonna be free from any conflagration, I guarantee.
What were you saying?
Yes. Wine. It has a tendency to burn your esophagus on the way down. No. Yes. Wine has a soothing singe to it, but you meant what I was saying before?
Remember?
No, honestly, man, I can't say that I have. I mean, and for one indisputable reason. Because fuck, man, I can't remember shit anymore, man. My memory's just fogged.
Not for me neither. And he brought it up because, well, you know, Pinoke.
Yeah, I mean, I know all about you and Pinoke. The problem with that fool is that it's next to impossible to construct a meaningful conversation with. I mean, listen. I know you and Pinoke, you guys go way back. You're boys from since you were like kindergartners. But, you know, shit, man. I can't believe what the hell you're trying to get me to do here. I mean, do you understand what the fuck you're asking me to do?
Nah, not really, man. I don't.
Fuck. Alright, fuck, shit, fuck it, whatever.
Nah, man, it just. Well, I don't know. Maybe you are right.
No, I am right. And I'm gonna let the fool know.
No, you are. It's true, but, hey. Feel like, grabbing a bite down at the local food eatery?
Right here, bro.
Things can get pretty lively down at a place like that.
Alright. I'm gonna go take on James first. Be right back.
Hi. What's that rubber bottle doing here? Hey! 10 cents?
What's the year on that coin?
The year? What's the fucking year? Christ, man, I thought you were Jesus.
Is it BC?
Man. I gotta get some food for my stomach, man. This hunger I got, it's unbelievable. But first, I gotta think of James.
Damn Goonies.
So that's it? So that's it.